artists love to give back. They realize their success is based on the fans.
And that's how I came up with the idea of Rock and Roll Fantasy Camp.
It's very easy to forget where you come from.
Once Roger started doing it,
it opened up the door.
Rock and Roll Fantasy Camp became part of pop culture.
Just like that.
Welcome to Rock and Roll Fantasy Camp.
Woo! Okay, this person can play, this person can kind of play.
You would have a 15-year-old kid playing drums and a dentist on guitar. If this band were a real band, it would be the weirdest band ever, but cool.
A lot of really good players come through.
One guitar player was shredding like a mother, and I'm thinking, what are you? He goes, I'm a doctor. I'm going, wow.
I want every rock star to do what inspires them.
I had to experience it.
If Bob Dylan and Gene Simmons and Jimi Hendrix auditioned for The Voice, you think we'd make it? Oh, it's fine, time, it's fine. You think we'd make it?
I see you playing, but get with him.
It's great, huh?
Paul Stanley, same. Reminded him of Buddy Miles.
Hey, babe, I'm in the middle of a vocal thing. Ready? I'll call you back, okay?
Looking forward to another good bashing of Rock Camp.
I've reconnected with my joy of playing.
Singing for the first time on stage.
It's a very special thing.
That moment.
And for me and for him, it's real.
I can't think of a more fun thing to do. I mean, it's better than stamp collecting.
Yeah!
Thank you.